Sergeant Strausser. What do you think you're doing?
I was interrogating this suspect, sir.
Not like this. You're not animals. Sir, you all right? I'm Sebastian Monroe, President of the Republic and General of its militia.
I know who you are.
Look, I'm sorry. It's okay. But you do know why you're here. I need to know where the other rebels are. Now you tell me, you'll be with your family inside a week, I guarantee you. Look, you rebels are bombing my camps. You're killing my men. You're terrorists. But hasn't there been enough violence? Don't people have the right to be safe? Happy?
People aren't happy. They're scared to death of you. But I'm not.